ありがとうございます。This past November, I had the chance to go on a brief solo trip to Kyoto. I've been to Japan once before, but this was my first time visiting the city. I'm no expert traveler or vlogger, but let me take you guys through a day in Kyoto. So cheers to some time alone and the camera.
How do I do this?
There we go. I'm actually on my way to an area called Shirakawa, which is part of the Gion Geisha district. Apparently it's very scenic, very traditional, so I'm very excited to see what's there. It's so quiet right now. I can hear the crows calling. Usually that area is filled with tourists, but today there weren't too many people. Right now I'm actually making my way from Shirakawa down south into Ninenzaka, which is another historical area. And on my way there, there's just a lot of other things to see. Right now I'm at Yasaka Shrine. I don't really know what these mountain looking things are, but right now I'm headed into an area called Murayama Park. You just find little hidden places in Kyoto, and it doesn't matter where you walk, so I'm just walking aimlessly. Now we're entering into the Ninenzaka area. I'm so excited. So south from Ninenzaka, we head into Sanenzaka. This is the Sanenzaka slope, which leads into the Sanenzaka area. Free samples here. I love it. I didn't really plan this trip ahead of time, so I've been just walking blindly and then seeing what's there and then looking up on Google. But when I saw this view, it's breathtaking, really. This is one of the iconic views of the Kiyomizu-dera. Usually it looks like this, but right now it's under construction. It's been under construction for a few years now, and should be complete soon. But despite that, it looks great and stunning, especially because it's the beginning of December and the leaves are great. Nice and red and orange. This is a random thought, but I love how food in Japan is in smaller portions, so then you can try more things. You have space in your stomach. I really should have shaved, shouldn't I? This is my current traveler's rugged look. So I just finished using the bathroom here. Something I remember is that a lot of times there's not soap in the bathroom, so if you want soap, I would bring hand sanitizer. Also, there's not a lot of trash cans, even though there's like one right there. But a lot of times you have to carry your trash around. This matcha tiramisu is so good, especially the breading at the bottom. Now I'm on my way to Fushimi Inari, which is the place, the shrine with thousands of orange torii gates. Now we're going to grab some food at the famous Nishiki Market. So I'm trying out a thing called Taco Tamago, which is octopus with egg filling inside. Not bad. I've been really excited to try these soy milk donuts ever since I saw them on reviews, so I'm going to try one right now. Mmm, that's a really good donut. Okay, that soy milk donut was so good, especially with soy milk. It has just enough, the right amount of sweetness to it. That's it for now. I'm gonna head back to my hostel to recharge my batteries physically and electronically. So yeah, catch you guys later. Ooh, look at that.